aggressive, fiery, and temperamental. Not just the incident in the Super Bowl last year, he also got into it with DeSean Jackson, who was playing peacemaker today. Earlier this year in training camp, in a scrimmage with New England, Cary got into a fight with Aaron Dobson, a Patriots rookie wide receiver. So there is some history to this involving Cary Williams. Now, you know, what we heard was that Riley Cooper, in his words, is totally okay with his teammates.